the latest private astronaut mission to the International Space Station, preparing to launch more research to the space station, and how climate change is affecting our oceans and atmosphere. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On January 18th, Axiom Mission 3, the third private astronaut mission to the International Space Station, launched aboard a SpaceX Dragon spacecraft from our Kennedy Space Center. The mission is commanded by former NASA astronaut Michael Lopez Alegria. NASA will provide integrated operations support, which starts during the Dragon's approach to the station, continues while the crew is aboard the orbiting laboratory, and concludes when Dragon leaves the area of the space station. The research heading to the International Space Station on Northrop Grumman's 20th Commercial Resupply Services mission to the space station for NASA includes the first surgical robot on the station, an inexpensive orbit reentry platform to collect thermal protection systems data, and a new metal 3D printer. Northrop Grumman's Cygnus spacecraft will launch atop a SpaceX Falcon 9 no earlier than January 29th from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station. Our Plankton Aerosol Cloud Ocean Ecosystem, or PACE mission, is targeted for launch no earlier than February 6th. The Earth Observing Science mission will help us understand how our oceans and atmosphere exchange carbon dioxide, measure key atmospheric variables associated with air quality in Earth's warming climate, and monitor ocean health. We resumed a critical test series with our RS-25 rocket engine on January 17th at our Stennis Space Center. Data from the testing will be used to certify production of new RS-25 engines to help power our Space Launch System, or SLS rocket, on future Artemis missions to the Moon and beyond, beginning with Artemis 5. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more about what else we're up to, check out nasa.gov.